Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Over the years, you and I have gone to all 50 states, and I began to realize each one of them has a secret. A major amusement park chain that started in the Fort Worth, Dallas area used the heritage of Texas as inspiration for its name, Six Flags. In 1779, the first European family settled near what is now Huntsville. Early settlers lived under Spanish rule. Then, when Mexico won its independence from Spain, that country ruled the region. It encouraged settlers to come to Texas. By the 1830s, American immigrants outnumbered natives by a ratio of 5 to 1. Many found there was money to be made in what is now Texas. First cattle, then cotton, then oil. Texas is twice as large as either Germany or Japan. It's contributed much to America's heritage and has become a major transportation hub and energy provider. I'm Dennis Daly with another secret of the states.